The thing that's always fascinated me about psychedelics, or really about psychoactive drugs in general, is that I truly believe that they are the most multidimensional and integral objects of human knowledge. That they are more than literature, more than art, more than science in a strict sense, more than psychology, more than history, are objects of knowledge that require widest set of perspectives in order to understand what's going on. Because we all know we need history, we need ethnobotany, we need psychology, we need neurology, we need literature, we need religion. In addition to requiring all of these frameworks, we're asking us to do the best job we can individually and collectively, because that's actually another aspect of it, is that it demands a kind of thinking and a kind of
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.